I'm gonna play killer. I wanna come in swinging. Yo. Hey, I watched. What is that? Let me pull it up. On YouTube, where. And they're living in a beautiful home. And the kids are being abused and tortured and starved, and it's wild. So what's the name of it? That wasn't it. Hold on, y'all. I believe it's on The Curious. No, that's not it. Ruby Frank. 15 most horrifying pieces of evidence on YouTube. That was a lot to see. You know what? I want to do this right here. Don't I have another character? Let me see something. Watch out. Watch out, man. You. Okay. She's very popular. Is this my girl, Kate? Katie. Let me see what hello that look like. Now that I see this on here, you obscure the killer's ability to see hook auras within 60 meters. And, you know, sometimes I would, you know, be fighting or really looking hard to find hooks as a killer. And that could be why. This bowl over perk. I'm almost certain it is. Guys, I had fast food today, and I've been sick. And you know what's so crazy? When I went up there, and as I approached the counter, one of the guys like was just looking at me funny and kept looking at me. And he was one of the ones making the food. And I was too busy on my phone, which I shouldn't have been. I was conducting business, but I should have known in that moment, like, yeah, this probably ain't the move. And I ate it. It was good. Been sick ever since. All right, we trapping out the window. Hold on, y'all. Watch out. Watch out, man. Watch out. cool. Let's see what our ritual is. I don't ever play with the Huntress. Renata Lyra? Huh. I don't know who Renato is. I think that's a vibe. I think I'm gonna go to the store for a little bit to them. Wow, that was quick. Yeah. Damn, oh, I thought we was about to. I mean, the way it loaded, though. Let me see. I guess I can see what they working with. What you're working with. Pretty good at what you do, huh? Maybe. Guess I'm ready. Where'd I go? What's up? How y'all doing? Good evening. I hope you had a good day. Good morning. Good afternoon. I don't know where you at. Shout out where you at. Let me pull this up. I ain't pulled this up. Let's make me update that. Which y'all know we got the fastest internet. Swear Lowe's fast when you're trapper or killer, sorry, versus survivor. But you know what? It's not like when I first started playing on here. Like, oh, y'all peeped the new name? That damn year old? Oh, no, 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 no. could probably finish the generator waiting on me. Waiting on me. Oh, it's a basement, eh? Cute. I knew I was going the wrong way. Yep. There's three of them over there. Gotcha. Watch out. Watch out, man. Mm-hmm. I see you. I'm knowing this, man. I'm knowing this. Come here, you. Where are you going, girl? Probably the longest chase ever. Is she like waiting on me and stuff? You're waiting on me, huh? One time for the one time. Thank you. got one more to go? Shit. Where is it? Oh. Damn it, I lost my touch. I forget about that gate. All I know is about that one. The yellow one. That I put the crap at. Where'd it go? could I have done? Those traps help. I ain't. Little plug-in air freshener is strong. Nah, I mean. Had to close the door off. You ever just say ouch like as a natural, I guess, defense or something to say when it didn't really hurt? I feel that. Okay. Go. Yo, loving it here. It's funny how light. People say stuff on the internet and it just goes like worldwide. Like, what's one of the newest lines? Nasty work. Man, that was nasty work, the last one. You know what? I'm jaded. I'm jaded. I want to play Survivor. Even if that means that I can't escape. I want to play Survivor. I just feel a way when four people escape. Although it's one of me, but still. Think that does something. I don't really know what it does. Oh, no, not her. Not her. Not her. My girl right here. Name my daughter Sable. That's a vibe though. Let's do that. Although the killer can come up on you in moments' notice. Freaking love this game, yo. I I love DVD. Trying to order some merch earlier. I don't even be focusing on the killer's rest stand. I need to though. What up, baby? You talk to me. Was that on the whole time like that? Probably reverbing like crazy. Sippy sip. Alright. I think I'm gonna be a douchebag this map and focus straight on. Generator, sorry. There we go. Oh wow, this is in the cut for real. Wonder, excuse me, that I didn't get to play at Xbox before, like streaming and all that. Much better than on the PlayStation. I wonder, are people like hooking it up to their computers? And I don't know, I definitely can't. Like, y'all seen how the camera looked when I stream on the PlayStation, like with The Last of Us? Yeah. Kiss it, make it better. No, kiss it better. Ooh, I almost missed that one. I wish I was over there. I would sabotage the hook over there. But yeah, we focusing on the gens. And I'm actually hiding. When it's time to. I love how it gives me that sound. to let me know like what the killer's doing and ish. Mom. Okay. If the killer were to come behind me, I guess I'll run left. Planning my escape. Looks like I'm the only one on a gin. Anyway, I wonder what, goddamn Larry and Sighted Flyer are doing. Cause I'm putting in work. Hard time. You're welcome, you guys. You're welcome. Typical. I'm not getting anybody off of a hook unless they're near me. Unless somebody comes to do the same for me. Which I seem to be pretty good at. Like, what is that sound? Did y'all hear that? I know I ain't going crazy. Oh, there we go. I'm the only one on the freaking generator. Oh, what do we have here? Let's get over there. So why? My God. Go get him. You go get him. Where is looking for a gin, but this imbecile is right behind me. No. Y'all need me. So y'all better come get me. I'm the only one making things happen. Who do I trust? Me. That's who. Me. that sound though. How did it just stop my weakness? They're probably gonna leave me for dead. Who is that? Both of them being about the business of nothing. Okay. Who's that? Spotted liar. It's goddamn Larry. That's why his name, goddamn. Damn. He's on the generator, which is okay, but I'm still dying. And he's down. Oh, he's gone. Now you want to bring your stank ass over here. Wow. 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 Yo, give me the word. Give me the words, because I don't have them.
Mm-mm. Where am I?
Man, that was wild. What's up, baby? What you say? On fire. By any means. Oh. Hold on, wait. Is that with the individual person? Who cares? Who cares? Let's see how it works. Why not? What y'all think? What time is it? Let me see something real quick. I want to bring my laptop in here, but I'm afraid it's going to have interference. Hold on. I know every time I touch the mic, be acting all trippy, man. Get it. Let me turn. Turn a beat up. You know what will be wonderful? If all three of us.
Yeah.
Uh-oh, we got the trapper again. The other trapper didn't have any traps set out. There you go. Y'all see him by the barn? I'ma go even further. Y'all know when y'all I don't think I've seen that before. If that trap was set, man. Is it me or is this looking more vibrant? Or am I just used to the dark stages of the maps? The generator. You know what put me on this game was Texas Chainsaw Massacre. I've seen it streamed and I've seen a bunch of shorts about it. Then I heard them talk about Dead by Daylight, seen some gameplay, and what are you doing? You scared the hell out of me. And so, damn, I should have followed them. I began playing both of them, Texas Chainsaw and here, and I think I like this one. Well, I love this one. Texas Chainsaw is cool too, but this the one for real. All right, we got two more. Where are the gens? I know it's a gen in the barn. I'm looking around. He just left there. So maybe I should do this one. He broke it, yeah. Okay, is he not gonna hook her? Yeah. I was about to say I'd go back over there. Hopefully you're gonna begin doing that generator. So where's Carlos? Being chased. Summer can hang in there for a little bit. Okay. Good stuff. Oh yeah. Ooh, I was trying to hit that great skill check. I wonder if Cloxy over here at this generator. Shit. Interesting, very interesting. He's going around kicking pallets. Oh, you already know what's up. Where they gate at? On the other side of the damn world. Watch out, baby. Y'all are healing each other. Y'all are full of shit. Full of shit. Come get me. Wow. Wow. You guys are pieces of shit. Thank you. That shit was wild. Yo. 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 Feel real good in here.
Where's Toto?
Where's Toto? Y'all know where Toto is. Who is Toto? What? What? I didn't get a lot of BPs. Did I? Let me see what we missing. Nothing. We ain't missing nothing. Shawty, you a fool. Daylight, boy, you a fool. I come through with something real foolish.
I was extra stupid this morning. Obviously it's raining. It's been doing that for the past 3 days in Nueva York. And I'm on this train. It's so packed that it forces me into a seat because I ain't planning on sitting down. And there was a reason why the seat was open, because there was a puddle of water that I sat in. Disgusting. So I hope my ass is not wet. Also, I decided not to wear my rain boots while it's raining. Don't be like me, y'all.
Commenting on something that I said to Oprah back in 2014.
So you don't want.
Nicki Minaj has a sneaker line. Alright. I'm here for it. Let me see. Ain't she?
And the Turks. To LSU, my PMAC home. To my teammates and coaches, managers and trainers. To God and his blessing of a life. Thank you. All of this is because of you. Thank you for loving me and supporting me in everything I do. For standing by me at my lowest. For making every second of the past 4 years a dream come true. I'm leaving college with everything I ever wanted.
I heard she makes 700K.
A national championship. And this platform I could never imagine. This is for the girls that look like me, that's going to speak up on what they believe in. It's unapologetically you. To grow up. Have an impact on those coming next. This was a difficult decision, but I trust the next chapter because I know the author.
You, baby.
Barbie. Out.
I'm just following y'all. I don't know where the hell we going. For real. Where we going? I'm coming. Talk to me, baby. I talk back. Hit me up in the chat. Dude, have I not noticed this before? Dead people? I see this. Ooh, I almost missed it. Let's go. Let's get it. I gotta undo this hookie in front of me. Yo, you ain't have to do me like that. Thanks for not crushing the pallet, though. Fuck! Like taking candy from a baby. Yo. Yo. Hey, you got your girl, Mike. You got your girl. He over here. Oh, he want me to unhook on his ass, don't he? You want me to hook on that ass? Don't come get me, y'all. I got this. He want me to unhook on that ass. He want me to. He wants me to. Unhooked. He probably gonna get my ass in a damn way. Freak! Yo. Hey, nobody fault but mine. This MF right here, though. What are you doing, Dwight? Friend, what the hell? You got all the resources, all of them. You can see people, generators, which is slow running ass. Just slow. Damn. I thought that was you. Thought you was about to be downed. Dude, why you didn't take that pallet? Oh. I'm like, dude, take off running. Man, come on, dude. Pallet every time. Let me get this out of here, Maya. Yeah. Alright, yeah. Are we ready to kill or be killed? Comment down below. Y'all want me to play survivor or killer? 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Killer it is. You sexy. You sexy. Go sexy. Oh, I still haven't done all this. Okay. Reef. Hold on. That ain't lit up. Hold on. Wait. I want to be able to. Okay. Alright. Alan awake. I'm not playing with Alan. So. Gotcha. Whatever that's supposed to mean. Whatever that means. So now we have music, or have I just not had it turned up? Very interesting. One flashlight. Cool. I can handle that. I think. I hope. You know what? There's too many adults with terrible credit. And it bewilders me. so bewildering. I just love that. Yeah. Yeah. Where you at, baby? I see you, baby. Shaking that thing. Shaking that thing. Shaking that thing. Play with it. Play with it. Play with it. Play with it. Where you at? Just stank. Stank. That's cool. Oh, little pixie. Little pixie. Little pixie. Pixie poo. I'm gonna get you because you annoying the hell out of me. Yep. Where you at, little girl? Oh, you wanna play around with me, huh? I ain't got no damn patience. Y'all like being chased, don't y'all? Yeah. Y'all got one person, maybe two, doing the generator. I'm gonna hurry up and get you out the game. How about that? Miss Flashlight. I'll let everybody else go. But I want you. Thank you for doing your job. What the hell? good shit. Cute shit, good shit. Wanted it, so get it. Not making it. Play with it. Who's the one that I call that? Passing blunts. Yeah, you better keep doing that. I don't like when they like to play with me, but you know what? That's what this game is. Play with me. I guess what I'm really trying to say is I don't like when they play with me and win. You know what I'm saying? I don't know what that was. I could have swore it was only one person with a flashlight, which was Claudette. I swear. Y'all correct me if I'm wrong. I could have swore on that match, it was only one person. Anywho. Yeah. Oh, that's why I sound like that. It sound like rubber for real. I still don't have this one. I want that. Check my add-ons. Just in case I slip up. I think there's some type of cheat that that person had put it. I really do. Cause ain't no way. Still don't have it. Actually, I could ask you for nothing and you still won't have it. Keep going. Just gonna keep going, baby. I thought it was two. Oh God, I swear. It was two of them hands. Let's go. Quit playing around. Don't play with it. What y'all talking about? What y'all talking about? You didn't put anything I said up there. I ain't touched this dry erase board in forever. I feel lightheaded in the mug. Whew. Part one? Alright. What happened? Somebody get scared? I ain't doing nothing but trapping. Excuse me. Trapping and hanging. Watch out. Watch out, man.
On my soul. This is why.
And Lemmy, your bitch ass better. I didn't want to say last night. Shout out to Krishan. Shout out to Krishan. Shout out to Rob. Because. She put me on the phone with Sky. Bam. Chopping it up.
Bam.
She like, oh, y'all should just apologize. This, that. I'm not really for the apology shit because I ain't do that to you. Y'all started with me. Bam.
Bam.
Fast forward to the shit. Natalie is telling her, send me to jail. Nah, get that bitch locked up. It's all in the motherfucking messages. We got paperwork, all type of shit. Keep me locked up saying I had a gun. At a motherfucking restaurant. Like, what I look like having a gun at a restaurant? Like, what do that, how do that even correlate? How that make sense? You telling this hoe to get me locked up? Like, y'all weird as fuck over there. Bitch, I don't be paying this hoe no mind. You feel me? Why would you ever say that? Why would you ever say get her locked up? She on probate. Like, bitch, y'all be on some real weird shit playing with people's livelihood and playing with, I didn't want to say last night, shout out to
My nose itch. Trap out that band though. Trap out that band though. Well, let's trap them. Let's trap him. Two down, two to go.
Ah!
I want everyone with a flashlight to disperse. Baby. You wanna fuck with me, don't you? That was interesting. Girl, what up? Headbanger. Excuse me. Yes, baby. Nope. Give me that hand, baby. Thank you. Jesus. Where the hand at? Yo. Is that it? I don't think so, is it? With arms wide open, nothing has changed. I'll show you love, I'll show you everything. With arms wide open, I'ma eat up all my BPs. Yo, wild, big wild, wild. Mm-hmm. Where them haters at? Where them haters at? Where them haters? Where them haters at? Hey, follow me, please. I mean, you heard, you watching, you like what you see, you like what you see on your phone, your laptop, your TV screen. Follow me. I want a new phone case. I was looking at Casetify. Sony Digital. Nowadays everything has changed. I show you love, I'll show you everything. With arms wide open. Comment down below if you know that song or the song's title, in addition to the artist. Either or. Either or. One way out, baby. Trying to be precise with the placement. Those gates are close to one another. Ah! baby snipe, baby snipe, baby snipe, baby snipe. What you get scared for? What you get scared for? No good deed. Y'all see how I be moving? Look at these imbeciles. Yeah. play with it. Don't play with it, don't play with it, don't play with it. Watcha. Alright. The good guy. Hey, I just want to say thank you so much for watching my stream. Go ahead and subscribe to my YouTube channel. Let me link that down below so you can know. And yeah, y'all go subscribe to my channel, follow me on here, follow my social medias, which is linked in my bio, my account page, whatever majig. I love y'all. Thank you so much for watching. Tell somebody you love them. Talk to God he'd love to hear from you. I love you. Come back and see me again. I stream Wednesday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday, 9 o'clock Central. Peace. Love you. Good night. Good morning. Good afternoon. Wherever you are. Good evening. Come back and see me. Oh, and sometimes I hop in the meantime, in between time. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. Hold on. Yeah, y'all in the chat. What up? Hit me up. Talk to me before I get up out of here. What y'all think of tonight's stream? Huh? Yoo-hoo. Yahoo. Y'all want me to play again? I'm ready to clock out, yo. I'm ready to clock out. You know what? Comment down below if you would like to see me stream earlier. And if so, what time? So I'm thinking, well, you know, it's a worldwide web. So with that being said, like, I don't know. I was thinking, I don't know, either like afternoon or right around when the time when people get, you know, home or leaving work, whatever. Oh no. Y'all hit me up and let me know. I'm gonna have to check out my analytics on here. Yeah. Where you go? You came, you watching me, you leave. You watching me right now. What's up, man? Talk to me. I'm here, I'm live. I'm in your face. Anyway, I think this music is new. Yeah, just that heavy metal headbangers edition. Anyway, I like it. It's cool. It's alright, you know. It's not like blurring like, you know, sometimes when you load up your system like on PlayStation or whatever and then, you know, everything is just kind of, I don't know. Or you load a game and the music is like as loud as anything else. So thank goodness it's not that. Hey, I see y'all. Bye.